Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So today we're going to continue playing Darq DLC. So basically on the last episode I got a little bit confused because I didn't have installed the Crypt DLC. Now I have it. So basically now it makes sense because we finished the episode, we lost our head, and then I wasn't sure what was going on. Like, we just lost the head, we crossed over the border, and that was it. But basically, there is a continuation to what we have done. So that's why we are here now. We are headless, as you guys can see, and we are in a different location, which I believe is the crypt. And now we have to probably recover our head and go back to our house in safety, I hope so. So let's play this episode and see how it goes. Okay, so should I just go here first? What the hell is that? I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here. Candles and shit. I can't go through there. No. It's so weird to be playing with someone that doesn't have a freaking head. So, okay, let me do that shit. Oh. Oh, wait, let me go down again. Can I go to the side? Oh yeah, he goes sides. Okay, let me go up then. Interesting. Okay, wait, can I go on a wall? No, I can't. There's gonna be creatures here, isn't it? What does he do? Okay. Oh, so then I can go. Oh, what is that? Oh shit! What in the hell is this shit? Okay, so now we are the head. Oh, so my head can stay here. There. Ho 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 ho! That is cool. Oh man. Oh shit, scared me. What is this? Oh, I have to do everything at the same. No. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. Holy shit. Oh, that's not easy. Oh. Ah. I won't make it. I don't wanna make this shit. I can't make this. Oh, I have to remember this shit now. Okay, through here goes something.
Much, much, much later.
Yes! Holy shit! That took me 5,000 years. Not even joking. Okay, let me use my head again. Okay, the head can also run. Multi-purpose. And then what? Can I go down with the head? Oh yes, I can. That is so freaky. Okay, there's nothing else I can do with my head. Should I just leave the head here? Oh, I can also go through it. Okay. What does he do? Okay. Should I go where my head is first? Oh shit! That scared me. Maybe like this? I don't know what I'm doing. Let me see what happened. Okay, so... okay. So this one... maybe. Let me see. Okay, so I think the three ones here are fine. The other ones, okay. Hope is that what is. I don't know, let me see. Okay, so that one needs to be taller? No. Holy shit! Do I need to have a mummy in all of them?
One eternity later.
Oh. That's it. Jesus. Okay. How many puzzles we have in here? Okay, so let's go back, I guess. Nice. That is so weird. Oh! Okay. Oh, holy shit. I didn't know about that. I didn't know that there was such a thing. I was just going with the flow. So how can I get this shit here now? Can't go through here. And then what? Can't go anywhere else. Oh, there is something here. That's what it is. Okay. Now I can go through with my big fat head. Oh. Another secret item I can get here? I don't know. Why can I go further? No idea. Okay, I'm gonna need to play a game. Okay. So... Oh shit. Oh, that's not gonna be easy. Okay. In this way. Oh. Uh-oh. Okay, let me analyze first. So I go here, skull. Okay, so can I just go down? If I go this way, that's the thing. Oh, I can't go that way. That's why it fucks up. Okay, one is done. I. Is it this way? No. Oh shit. Okay, I need to get the key out of my way. This is the other one. That one. Okay, another one. So I just go down, I guess? Okay, I can go this way. Okay, let's do skull first. To this side. Oh. Okay, can I just do the freaking eye? Is he right? Yes. And then you go down. Oh shit. No, why? I need you here. No, not good, not good. And then just go down, but then it's gonna go up first. Okay, maybe that's it. And then go back all the way. There. Okay, and then there's skull. Skull. This way. That way. Oh, that's not gonna be easy. Uh-oh. Can I just put the wall shit here again? Yeah, I need to close the shit. Okay, maybe that's it. No. No. Okay, so that's gonna be impossible. So the skull should have been the first one. Let me touch. Can I reset it? So the skull has to be the last one. Alright. But then it's gonna go that one. Then I need to move these. Okay. Maybe now. Yeah, I think that's it. Okay, and then now the other ones will be easy. So the one just go down here. And the eye just go there. Lovely. What is this? It's not going to move, right? Ah! What the fuck is this, man? Lever. Holy shit. Okay, whatever the hell was that? What is going on? Wait, that wasn't here, was it? That wasn't here. That's new. Ah! What the fuck was that shit? Oh, I have to open this shit. Holy shit. Okay, I need to open. Holy. No, 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 no. There. Okay, let me just get my head there already. Oh my god, they scared the hell out of me so bad! Okay, you stay... no. You stay here. Lovely. Okay, now I can go. With my big old head. Don't jump scare me again. Oh, I'm not prepared for this game. The statues are looking at me! What they looking at me before? I really don't remember. Why is my head in there? Do I need to hide? Weird. Wait, let me see something here real quick. That's where I came from, right? But here... I haven't been up. Oh, I need my head in there. Okay. Another puzzle? Okay, I need to go down and bring my head. Holy shit. Okay, go back. Oh, the statue's looking at me so fucking creepy. Okay, you stay there, stupid head. Holy shit. Okay, let's go this way and go up. Okay, I need to put my head in there. Alright, here. Is there something in here? Okay, there's a switch. Why need the lights off? So fucking creepy, man. Do I need to close it? I don't know. Probably. Holy shit. There's nothing here. Oh, what is that? It's a dead body. Okay, so why do I need my head in here? Can't go up no more, so I'll just go down. Should I bring my head back with me? I'm so confused. Let me bring my head back. Okay, stay there. Holy shit. Can I go here? Yes, I can. Oh! Okay, I need my big fat head in here. I've been here already. Oh no, I haven't. Oh, these shits are gonna move. Holy shit. Okay. Okay, so I need to get here, but how do I get here now? Oh, okay. Cool. Okay, so should I leave my head in here? Oh, this little game. This little game. Okay, here. Okay, but why do I need to go here, though? I got nothing to put in there. So I need to get something. Ah. Ay, ay, ay. Can I just go here by myself or need my head? Nothing to do in this door. So just go down. I need to bring my head here. Okay. Okay. Wait, but I can't because the shit is in there. Okay, I don't think I've been here. Okay. So maybe it's another puzzle in there. Okay, another puzzle. What is this? Okay. Okay, and then he is I. Let me just put it here for now. Okay, so what did I get? Scratched coin? Why I need that shit? Maybe I should go back here where the thing was? Oh, I need to change that shit first. Okay. I'm so freaked out that something bad is gonna happen any moment. I don't even wanna think about that shit. Do I even need my head in here? Let me leave my head in here. I'm not even sure. Probably I don't even need that shit. Let's go there. I need something here. Was the coin? Yes, it was. How many puzzles I have in this place? Oh. And then what? Oh, I need my head. Okay. Get it. Come in. Oh, I need to change the whole shit. I'm so annoyed about this. Cool. And that's what I'll need. Then I go back. Do this shit. No way. Okay. Oh shit. Oh holy shit. I need to put the thing all the way there. Okay, I get it now. Ah, it's gonna be annoying.
Much later.
Okay, I did it. Holy shit. Jesus. Skulky. Okay, should I get my head with me? Probably. What the fuck was that? Why is the monsters in here? It's gonna go for me, Zell, isn't it? I'm so nervous, I don't even know what I'm doing. Ay, holy shit. Okay, I don't know what to do after this. Ay. I need to bring my head here, but how? This shit is in the way. Is there maybe something else that I'm not doing? Let me explore first. Okay, I can't unlock that. There's nothing here. Hi. Okay, let me bring my back, my head, not my back. Up there. Maybe there is something up there. I sure don't know. There is something upstairs still, so. Maybe can do something there? Wait, let me close the wall. I think maybe I can... Yeah. I think this is a puzzle. That's it. Yeah, open that shit over there. Holy, holy. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to know how many times the thing got... Oh shit, that's cool. I need to make a note of this. 1 second, guys. Otherwise, I'll never know what it is. Okay, let me make a note. Alright. Wait, let me do... small, medium, and big. So... okay, 1 second. Holy shit. Okay, I think I got it. Let me see.
2,000 years later.
Yes! Holy shit. Oh! There's monsters here. Oh, I need my head. Oh, there's monsters in here. There's monsters in here. Oh, another key. Okay. Why need so many keys? Oh, there's monsters in here. Oh, I have to put the shit back. I need to put the shit back. I need to put the shit back. Oh, I'm scared. There's monsters in here. There's monsters in here. I. Why is it the lights off? Maybe that's why I need the key. Holy shit, I put the lights off. It's gonna attack me. I. Why am I open the coffin? Okay. What is the going on? Ew. Oh. That is so messed up. I can't see anything. Oh shit! That's my house! Oh, this game is literally Darq. Holy shit, what's going on? What happened? Okay, so I think we finished, guys. So we got our head back, but now we are stuck in a coffin. So we're gonna become one of the mummies that we did the puzzle. I don't really know what's going on. Every time I play this game, I just get more confused than when I was in the beginning. And then there's more shit going on and I'm really confused. But then yeah, guys, so we finished all the DLCs of Darq. We did the tower, we did the crypt. I'm very confused. I really don't know anything, guys. But then yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope that you enjoyed this game as much as I did enjoy playing it. It was creepy. I love this kind of games like that. Very dark, very nice, very deep and philosophic. Can I say it that way? But then yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this game, please make sure to leave a big fat thumbs up for me. Don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss any games that I play here on this channel. And then yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. And then I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye, guys!